Us. My name is Mikio Nishiuchi, but many people call me Shihan Nishiuchi. Now today, I have the urge to request to make to all martial artists in the world. Very beginning, if you are learning martial art, you only learn how to move first, and eventually your movement is comfortable. Then maybe you might imagine about visualize opponent in your head. Now, today I like to change the opponent. It's not humans, but here it's very familiar for you, those pictures. COVID-19, a coronavirus, new coronavirus, is almost all spreading out in the world and killing many people. As a martial artist, I urge to, you don't have much practice at the schools, but when you even your home or garden or yard or park, instead of imagination of opponent, I want you to change to, this is a few samples here. This using nunchaku, when you practice swings or nunchaku, instead of human opponent, I want you to visualize those virus and give damage. And here is punching and kicking, imagination. Another one is here, if practice like a iaido, like I'm wearing right now, because I just finished iaido class. I'm wearing samurai uniforms, iaido uniforms. Also, when you swing, every swing you cut and destroy the virus. Until virus is gone, wipe up in this world for a while, not actually opponent is not humans, but think virus. And if you practice against the virus, that thinking or might be affected to the non-martial artists, your families or friends. So I urge to think every time punching you practice, or kicking practice, all opponent imagine virus. Thank you for listening, and I hope I can see you. I have showing here, down here, our website or email address. So if you have another good ideas as a martial artist fighting against virus, please hear from you. Thank you very much. I will see you again. Oosh.